So if you want to import or export goods, you need a customs declaration. Not filling a customs declaration correctly may translate in delays at the border, your goods might be detained. If you make deliberate mistakes on a customs declaration, that might be seen as an attempt to commit fraud.